why not? This is its time. You know, I'm not trying to write songs we're a divided country. I'm not interested in furthering the divide, but I do have some songs that are older that I think are grandfathered in. I did one of those last night, I did the other one today. This is called the Body Parts Medley. I thought about putting it later in the set, but I was afraid this is the song that you would go out humming. So I'm hoping that the songs that follow will erase that. Body Parts Medley, take one.
I like my feet. They're very neat. None can compete with the meat in my feet. I like my toes. We're very close. I should compose epic prose for my toes. They hold up my legs while shopping for eggs. Now everyone begs to have pegs like my legs. I keep my caps around for laughs. Both of my halves take their baths with my caps. I like my thighs, they're just the right size. They help me rise to new heights, my two thighs. Oh, it's nothing but a bump. It's nothing but a big butt. It's beefy and mean. Boston baked bean, burnt burrito, and a beer butt. It's a really, really big butt. It's a really, really big butt. It's beefy and mean. Boston baked bean, burnt burrito, and a beer butt. It's nothing but a butt. It's a what the heck was that? But it's really, really mean. Hardly nothing in between. Trendy out to make the scene. But it's a hardly nothing there. But it's an absent derriere. But it's really, really mean. Hardly nothing in between. Trendy out to make the scene. But some butts are lost in poker games. Some butts end up in slings. Some butts end up as presidents who wish they could be kings. Nothing but my butt. Double burger on a bun. But they're burly and bold. Don't you worry about the cold, cause they got an extra fold. But it's a really, really big butt. It's beefy and mean. Boston baked bean, burnt burrito, and a beer butt. It's really, really lean. Hardly nothing in between. Trendy out to make the scene.
July of 1993 was called the American Music Festival in London, England. And I checked into the hotel where the performers were staying. I think it was the Overland Hotel near Hyde Park. And I checked in.
Tell me the truth, why in
is simply caused by the angry word. Although silence can be a virtue, I see some good daughters that's preferred. Well, tell me the truth. What are you living for? Tell me why are you here? Cause if you cannot make yourself a good noise, tell me what you do. Something good.